Wednesday, Rafinha. Thursday, Dembele. Saturday, Lewandowski. Unbelievable. How can Barcelona, a club reportedly 1.3 billion euros in debt, continue to sign players?